What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, we're gonna go back into Luigi's Mansion, and this time we're gonna use the Early Access 169, and we're going up to the 11th floor. We did the 10th floor. Now, it didn't show the sand as well as it could have at that time, but that's past. That's old news. So let's get into this right now and continue on our voyage to try and clear this game on the Yuzu Early Access Emulator. This is the magic floor. I like this one a lot. So we'll have some fun with it. And then I'm also going to upload Captain Toad's Treasure Tracker with the Ryu Jinx version of this emulator. A nice little added new feature. I hope it stays with the current builds or upcoming builds. So I'll do that later though. First, we're going to take care of this game. And it's not live because there has been some performance issues and drop-offs and crashes and temporary soft locks and stuff. So when this game is playable from start to finish, I will do an episode of that from beginning to end. And again, the elevator still is pitch dark. Somebody suggested to use the Vulcan version, but the last time I did, it crashed immediately, so I'm not going to even bother. I'm going to keep it open GL, and then we'll figure out our way as we go, and that's what we've been doing. I'm also working on New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe on the Ryu Jinx. Finished World 2 of that game. Going to try and clear that one as well, world for world. So check that out when you got time. Here we are, looking good. All right, I'll show you what I mean. The elevator is still dark, but we've managed to get here. And I'll show you how we did that. After this is all done again, we'll do the same technique. Get these party cups out of the way first. Break down this house of cards. Take off this coffee table, magic trick. Open up this chest. Money. Oh, we found a fall away curtain on both sides. There's a piggy bank on that chair. Gotta get that. And a door. Knock, knock, guess who? Got the piggy bank. All right, there's another phony wall there. Hey, get over here, rat. Nice. Okay, I went and I bought gold bones. So we're up to five of those. If we need more, we'll get more. I'm sure they're in stock by now. All right, let's roll this die. Hope we get snake eyes. Nope. We will shoot it at the lamp. Oh man, it's behind the sofa now. What? Magic bunny rabbit. Money rabbit, more like it. Not bunny, but money. Get this curtain off the wall. Yoink. All right, maybe Luigi can go in there. Poke his head in here. Nope. All right, let's look inside, see what we see. All right, it's a hat in time. No, it's not. They look good though. They are looking real good on this version of this emulator. Okay, I gotta see if I can get this sofa out of the way now, because that dice is behind there. Yoink. Alright. Cleaning up this joint. Okay, we got handcuffs. Harriet Houdini up in the house here. A skull, a heart. Okay, voodoo magic. All right, honestly. need to get behind here. I want that dice if I can grab it. Can I? No, I cannot. Hey, hopefully it'll be back here later, because it's quite valuable, actually. And you do need it to get something. All right, here we go. First area. Get that sword out of the way. Sword. Uh-oh. Old parlor magic trick. Get that saw blade. Push it. Pull it. This cuts me up. My hand, get it. Double trouble here. Okay, we got them both. Good. Get over here. Bang, crash, boom. Sweet. Nice money all around. Pick that all up. Hurry before it disappears. Whoopee cushion. Oh, nice try, spider. I know what you're about. Alright, anything in this hat? Nope. What about here? This looks suspicious. Nope. There's a ghost in that picture, though. Alrighty. Uh-oh, look at this. Wow. Okay. Nice. Three swords. Wheel of Fortune. Nice. Yeah. Okay, that's number two. We would have had number one. Let's go see if that's back in that room next door. All right, back in there. Where's that green die? It's still behind here. Man. I need it to come out of there. I guess it just won't. Okay. I wonder if I leave the floor and... Okay, leave the elevator. And then come back. Let's see. Probably not. Man. Alright, well, forget it now. Let's go. Okay, there's a door on this side and a door on the other side. Ace of Spades. Okay, club. Up in the club. Heart. There's the next one up here. And a diamond. One more. Okay, where is it? I see something up there. There it is. One more card. Nice. Another diamond. What's inside the toilet? A duck. Toilet duck, get it? Oh man, it still got me. Are you kidding me? Hopefully get a heart. Bubble, bubble, bobble, bobble. Another ghost there on that picture. All right, around and around we go. Alright, get out Gucci. Get over there and do your work, buddy. Oops. Slippery ducks here. Okay. Nice. Ain't afraid of no ghosts. Alright, we evaporated that bird. Maybe it needs to be a little bit more out. Try there. That's more like it. Zap that bird gun, magic. Money magic. Nice. All right, we need that, let's go. There. Zap attack on that. All right, this thing's gonna come alive over here. Okay, I gotta zap him with one of these. All right, come here. Oh, nice. Okay, now you're mine. I'm gonna use it to bust open this thing. Ah, it didn't work. Okay. There we go. Now I got it. All right. Make sure we didn't miss anything else. Alright. To make sure we got this room here done. Yes, we did. Just the front entrance. Okay, into here we go now. Would need another heart or two. Uh-oh, tipsy turvy, spinny spony. All right, there is a chance that we might have to restart it because you see how it has this weird glow effect on Luigi? That usually means there's shader caches that need to be kicked into play here. So, actually now it seems okay. Next save spot, we'll do it. Coco. Move the bed over there. Okay. Money there. Okay, out the door we go. Nope, can't get there. We need the key. Get that door quick as we can. Oh, come on. There it is. Now it did it. Get up out of here, y'all. Okay. So, now that it's saved that spot, let's quickly stop it and restart it, and you'll see what I mean. There will be some shader caches that need to kick in here, and it'll make it look slightly better. There it is, 901 now. Wasn't many, but enough. So, anytime you get that weird kind of overly bright hue, just give it a restart. It should help along the way. So far so good on this floor. Let's keep it going, because it's going to be super. Okay. Again, this one, I like this floor a lot. It's not as much of a nuisance as the past couple of floors. Especially B2, that was the... That floor made me a little bit rage-filled. Just a touch, like, a little bit. Alright, party time, let's go. Yeah, inverted bedroom. That's where we were last at. Going into the bathroom. Washroom number 2, actually, of this facility. Pointer over here. All right, let's rock. Okay. Now, I wonder, will that dice be back in that first room? Let's quickly go see. We're not far off from it. Everything else returned to normal, and I do need it because it turns it to something. So let's go take a look. I inadvertently shot it behind the there. That's what's supposed to happen. And it needs to go on the red side to get something. So let's see if we can do that. Oh, and a heart. I need that too. Come on. Oh, so close. I need to roll that 6, man. Oh. Oh, man. Just don't get it behind the sofa. That's... Okay. Doesn't really count, does it? No. You need to actually make it roll. Oh, we got a 1 that time. Come on, 6. Taking all day to get this. Yes! It didn't turn into anything. Alright. Well, that was that. I thought it would be another diamond. But I was wrong! Okay, well, at least we solved that. And we got a heart and some money. So, where were we? Going into the bathroom? Yes. That's exactly where we're going. Okay. Spray that open. Yeah. All right. treasure chest. Oh boy. Oh man. Got me. Need that fish. Come on, Luigi. There we go. That's more like it. All right. Hats off to you, Luigi. And there's the key we needed. Sweet. Nice. So they're probably expecting massive damage here. Shred of fish. Okay. I think that's it for here. That is it for here. Let's go. Now we got that key. We can open that door. If we can actually get into the doorway. Fits perfectly. In we go. Alright, we got a ghost production happening here. Like I said, it's a hat in time. Okay, they went that away. We're gonna raid this place. In we come, y'all. Nothing of any value though, it's all crap, garbage. But we can take a peek through here. A key in a cage. What? Alright, we need that. Nice. That was pretty tricky. They almost got me. Okay, get that table spinning. That's it. No? Okay, where is he? He should be up there now. Yeah. Uh-oh. There they are. Let's get them. Maniacs. Yeah, you're done. One gun. Holy, what a mess, man. Got away. Well, one out of two is not bad. One out of two is not bad at all. Get back here. That's it.
September.
Make this open too. Okay, we gotta go quick. We want that over there, most of all. Alright, we need Luigi to stay up there. You do that. And then we'll go over here. That way we're closer to the jewel. Yeah. We're clever, aren't we? Alright, we're gonna get all this stuff over here. Come in here and get that bird cage key, remember? Money bunny again. Down there, Luigi. Go get it. Alright, he's gonna have to do that again here. Got it. And there's a goldfish too. Can't get in the water though, he'll disappear. Ducks unlimited, here we go. Alright, that's the end of that. Alright, what's all this stuff up here? Hey, come on, bird. This bird with something. Got him. Now he won't attack me anymore, at least. Money fish. Get over here, mouse. All right, band of birds. Gotcha. Only thing we need is the key. Yes, another jewel. Ah. Okay, now we gotta walk this thing up. Okay, some more money. All right. Ow, something's here. Oh my god. I remember this part. Something we gotta do with this. Have to make them run up that track. One quick bunny. Oh yes, so we need Luigi to come out. We did it! Ah, that's teamwork for you. Get that key and get up out of here. The key. Come on in. Oh. Money makes the world go round. Okay. Tricksters, that's what they are. Hey, get off me. These bats always seem to get me. It's our rabbit in a hat. Get it? I do. This game is very clever with their visuals. Okay. Bubble bobble again. At least they have a lot of restrooms in this floor. Okay. Out there. Aha! I never found that one before. That is awesome. Okay, only one to find. I guess we can't go out that way until we solve this bed problem. Pretty sure we got everything here now. So that would mean okay. There's something in this bathroom somewhere. There it is, some push plate. Ah. Well, it's nothing major, but okay, so back we go. And we can't go out that way at all. It won't let us. Okay, here's a new area. And last but not least. See, there's clearly something missing there. We'll get that in a second. Can't wash without a dryer. Nice. Yank it. Yuck. Get him. The other one got away. It's over for you. Yeah, yeah. All right. We still need to find our way into that area. There is another way. Okay, let's restart it because it's doing that weird thing. Hold on. There. See, 21 more shaders kicked in. Man, it got dark quick out there. Like nighttime already. Go. Gotta find our way through. I do remember there being a big ghost in that Houdini water tank. One of those big red dudes. There's no door here, though. Where is there? No, there isn't. Okay, so we have to go all the way around. And I think it's in that bathroom with the water tank. I think it's this washroom over here. No, it's not this one. Okay, there's something in here. I gotta turn these taps. Maybe that's not it. It is glowing though. All right. Okay, there's nothing he can do down there because I guess not. All right. Back over here we go. Thank you. door is here, I know. You're probably screaming at me. I got this already. Answer is in this next room here. There's a dead end though. What am I doing wrong here? I can't escaping my memory. Sometimes the obvious answer is not right in front of you. There's a curtain blocking it. I get it now. Okay, now we can leave. Thank goodness. That's for sure. Kind of satanic ritual happening here. Guess who? Me. Luigi's hat? What? Ew, stinky, she says. Alright, they're back to their tricks, literally. Another achievement. Beautiful. Gonzo. And presto magic. Troublemaker here with a sword, trying to be a tough guy, huh? Now we gotta find these girls. Pretty sure I know where they went. Oh man. Hey, nice shot. Gotta beat me to a pulp here. Okay, you are Gonzo, annoying type of ghost up there. Thank you. What? Minus one, because I slipped on a banana. Oh, man. Down to one now. Ah, man. Take a beating by these guys. Get over here. Enough is enough with you. All right. Okay. You're in that exclamation mark room. Badly. Yes, all right, there's some health right there. Okay, let's go. Here's the ghost in this machine. Okay, let's get this guy gone. Alright, flex appeal over here. Okay. This guy's a fighter. I'll give him that. Okay. We need to get to the stage. Oh, man. What? What did I... You didn't hit me. Liar. That's right, give me back my health because you robbed me. Get over here. Yeah, yeah. Okay. So, we need to get to that stage room. Way back around. Okay. Okay, double catch here. You trickster, you. Get over here, you. Okay, one less. The purple dude. Yeah, this one's cleaned. Three of the scare guys. Okay, that worked out to my benefit here. Come here. Double catch there, I think. One more to go. Get over here.
Sweet.
Aha. Okay, there's one in here too. See, I was tricking us here. Okay, one down, several to go. Okay. Where's he at? There he is.
Sweet.
Okay. Okay, we still have to get that one. Two rooms up there that are dark cleaned. Nope. That's not the right way. They're saying it's all jigsawed. Okay, we'll get to it eventually. Just gotta pick the right path. Okay, our room that we need is right here. Which is not that room. Okay, we just have to figure this out, like I said. So, back on the path we go. Okay, wait a second. Okay, the doors are not what they seem at all. Okay. Nothing in there. Still a ghost that we have to catch. In that room. Okay, we're on the path again. Instead of up, we gotta go down. Remember, there's something about this statue. any sense now. Nothing down here. Oh man. See, simply you would think it would be there. Looking for a clue. I don't even know how I made it the last time. The hat needs to go on the girl. There we go. Ah. Details, details, details. Jewels. Wicked. That still doesn't solve our problem, though. Okay, here we go again. Nope, this is definitely not the way to go. Okay. This has any no meaning of nothing. Oh. Okay. I'm just guessing totally here. Hold on a second. I need to remember here. Come on. All right, so let's keep going here. All right. It down this way. What the? That was so simple. Okay. I think I overcomplicated it by following the map. Remember, don't be like Dora. Don't trust the map. Alright, here we go. Time to put an end to this magic show. Alright. You like Gambit with their card toss. One down, two to go. All right, they're a little bit mad at me. One's a bomb, gotta be careful. Come on. Gotcha. Okay, you're down and out. One more to go. Double bomb this time, though. The last one here. That one there. Hey. Not making this easy, that's for sure. I'm guessing this one, I hope it's right. It is too. I. That wasn't very nice of you. You're done, lady. And so is your parlor tricks. Yes. What an awesome floor this is. Button number
12.
All right. Get up out of here now. And now I'll show you how we solve the elevator darkness problem. If you're just watching this for the first time ever. Now I gotta head all the way around. Walk into the glass container. Fun floor, that's for sure. And here's the elevator. Okay, so before we get in it, what I did is I looked up Luigi's Mansion. That's not it, the elevator. So you look up elevator. Why would that? There it is. All right, so then you look up images. Number 12. Is right across from where we are right now. So let's get in there. Now we might be able to partially see it because we have the silhouette happening here. So that might actually help us. Let's see if we can see it. Yeah, we can. Money. That makes it a whole lot easier. Even if it looks like an old comic book. Awesome. Okay, we're going to end the episode. And we're going to leave it here. On the 12th floor, which is the gym floor, which is where I went today. Worked out like a crazy man. This game's awesome. There we are. Perfect dozen. All right, something's happening. Okay, so, actually it's not the gym floor. This floor is kind of interesting. We're gonna leave it here. Let's go to the title screen. That's the best that's ever shown. So, when we get back to the title screen, we'll restart it one more time and you'll see a bunch of shaders will probably kick in. All right, so let's restart it, stop it. And then we're making sure that it loads back up where we want it to. Yeah, so we got 948 this time. Okay, one last reload and then we're out of here. And by the way, I also am gonna upload a recorded episode of Captain Toad Treasure Tracker, and there's a new element to write you jinx that I hope they keep including because it makes it a lot more proficient in the use of that emulator. So look for that video as well. That'll be uploading very soon. But first watch this one to the end. Unless you already have. Thank you. Okay, so let's see where we are. It should be exactly where we just left it. Should be because it's all green and dark. All right, so once we do this and make sure we are where we're supposed to be, I'm going to shut it down and show you a couple of things that are Game Drops Pops related. So hang tight for that. And then stay tuned for the Captain Toad Treasure Tracker video. That'll be uploaded in a little while. Or maybe it's already uploaded. If you're watching this, check that out too if you don't mind. All right, there it is. Looking good. Let's see. Okay, the elevator's still dark, but we're gonna leave it here. Okay, so it's exactly where it needs to be. Stop. Yes. And then we're gonna come into my YouTube channel right here, and I'm gonna show you some stuff that's pretty ready to go. Starting with my Wii U profile, that's right there. Here's my Switch friend code. If you got it, send it to me. And if you're on the Xbox, here's that one. And my new improved PSN network profile. The other PlayStation 1 got hacked, so that's gonzo. Then I got a Facebook group page right here. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. That's my son's channel again. Okay. Here is my Twitter page. You can follow that as well if you want. Right there, at gamedropswithpops is my handle. And I have a Mixer page too that you can check out over here. And here is my Facebook group page. If you want to join this group and post your game streams or videos that you like or do or whatever, as long as it's game related, go right ahead. And let me say this, I even got a store that I'm selling stuff now. If you want to check this out, there's a 40% code. That is awesome for 40% off. That yesterday was 20. That is wicked. Okay, so yeah, any of these tees, this shirt you can get for next to like half price. I mean, can't go wrong for that. All right, so if you are a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, even one of those things that I mentioned, you rock, or all, you rock just as much. I appreciate every single person that watches my stuff. All right, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna upload that Captain Toad treasure tracker video very soon. Hope you had a good day. I hope you had fun watching this. Until next time, we're gonna do floor 12 real soon and more. Until then, I am Game Drops Pops. Thanks for watching. Peace. Later. Bye.